Dodgers beat the Phillies tonight, 16-2. They just clobber the Phils. Cody Bellinger, 33 home runs. Max Muncy hits another one. And, yeah, the offense just exploded tonight for the Dodgers. But Matt Beatty's back, but Chris Taylor has a fractured forearm. But, yeah, and the Angels also beat Houston 9-6. Houston, you have a problem. And the Angels have won four in a row to kick off the second half, and Dodgers are going back in the right direction. Kershaw was just dynamite tonight, Kershaw of old. And, yeah, that was a great win for the Dodgers, at least, you know. And that's about it. The Yankees also won today.